We have dry weather conditions right now in our area, but we're watching radar tonight because one of the features on our radar indicates possible earthquakes. And we had one reported tonight from the U.S. Geological Survey. However, what's weird about this is north and west of Dalton, is that it's showing the depth of the possible earthquake at 0 miles, and that's not normal here. So they're showing it as a magnitude 2.1. Really, anything less than 2.5, you really don't feel. We've been calling up there. No one has any reports of any explosions or anything. So we're going to keep investigating this. Just wanted to pass that along in case you weren't hearing any chatter on social media about it.